Did you finish your drink already? Careful. It might break. Now it'll only be a minute. Mommy just has to make sure that the cake is perfect. Let's see. There and there. Perfect. Oh, look at you. You're so adorable in your tiny-footed pajamas. Happy birthday, sweetie. Wow, 2 years today. Oops. I think I know a little someone who's ready for some cake. Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-choo-choo! Here it comes, through the tunnel. Choo-choo! I'll be, right back. What are you doing? Hey, you. Look what I found. I wonder what it is. Why don't we go upstairs and find out? Oh my, how much cake did you have? Now let's see what's inside. Maybe it's a new toy. Okay, sweetie. Be a dear and play for a bit. Mommy will be right back.
Hey, you found me. My name is Teddy. Nice to meet you. Hey, what's your name? Not much of a talker yet, eh? Let's play a game. I know. I'll hide the pink elephant while you're not looking. Come here. Turn around and cover your eyes. There. You can look now.
I don't trust how fast that bear is.
You found it! Wow! Is that a music box? Does it work?
Why would I keep something in my room that worked? It's fucking downright ludicrous.
That's a nice melody.
Not as nice as me being able to lay prone on top of this drawer. What's good?
What's this? Five thirsty animals upon a dry, dry hill. We could use a drink, they sang and started to drill. Unless we reach water with our newly dug well.
Move the fuck out of my way, I'm trying to read the book.
I think we'll have to bid each other fare thee well.
It's fucking atrocious. There's pictures in that, but I can barely even see them. This dude's blocking my way. Worst fucking birthday present I could have ever gotten, I swear.
Ooh. Does it run? How do you start it?
I don't know, dumb shit. My character's like two. You're the one with the reading comprehension of a god. You might as well figure out how to use a translator yourself.
Round and round and round. Hey, pick me up and carry me on your back. I want to show you something.
Wow, you want me to carry you?
We need someplace very dark. How about your closet?
We need somewhere dark. Why don't we just look in your fucking eyes, you soulless bear? What could possibly go wrong? You're going into Narnia.
It has to be darker. Shut the doors completely. It has to be darker.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut the doors completely. Good. This will do nicely.
I'm afraid this bear is going to touch me inappropriately.
If you ever feel scared in a dark place like this, you can hug me tightly. You might feel a little bit safer.
Pretty sure you're the last person I'll feel safe with, bear. Yeah, no, now you're demonically glowing. I feel absolutely worse. Let's not hug you. Who the actual fuck has a closet like this?
You must be careful. I don't like this.
He doesn't like you either, you nosy fuck. Why'd you tell me to go in this closet in the first place, then? unfucking real. Go into the closet. Trust the bear. What could possibly go wrong?
Did you hear that?
I heard a lot of things, and most of it's you talking, because you won't shut the fuck up.
I think something's coming.
There you are. What are you doing in the closet? Oh, are you playing with your new friend?
Hello, Mr. Bear. Nice to meet you. How are you today?
You've got to stop hiding from Mommy. I hope you had a good birthday, hon. Mommy would be very sad if you didn't. And now it's time for bed.
For the record, this whole game is incredibly dark.
If you go to sleep now, you can wake up early tomorrow and play with your friend all day.
The foreshadowing is so thick.
Every girl is sleeping now, all over the world. And they're waiting just for you. We shouldn't keep them. Good night, hon. Sweet dreams.
Uh-oh, Raggy. We're tilting like a Bronze 5 promo match. Let's do this shit. Oh! Teddy is not with me. Spooky, scary skeletons. Operation Electric Boogaloo is in full effect. Let's siege this bitch. Righty-ho. That stupid fucking bear. I think I need to increase my contrast. It is way too low. I can't see fucking 2 feet in front of me right now. Is there not even a contrast setting? There's not even a contrast setting. Holy shit. I get to squint the entire game. That's awesome. Poor bear. Poor fucking creeper. He's getting waterboarded right now for a damn good reason. Well, we can't go down there. It's fucking baby gated. We don't have a fork, so we can't use these plugs. Into the spookity boogity darkness. Actually, can I unplug it? That's a good question. Yes, I can. Look at you go. Alright, Doc McStuffins, get out of that bed.
Thank you. Something's not right. We need to find your mother.
Don't worry, Woods. I got you back from the Viet Cong. We're about to take this shit head on. Here we go. For the record, I have had this game spoiled for me before. Mainly because I did like a 3/4 run through and I pussed out, because that's what I do with horror games. And I wanted to know the end, and the whole story is ridiculously fucking sad. Fuck. I was about to say, I'm hugging this door. Alright, Chief Jiggly Titties. Let's roll. Yeah, once the monster started getting involved, I think it was, that shit got like mad spooky for me and I couldn't do it. There's like 2 monsters in the whole game and I pussed out right there. It's not even like the game's directly scary, it's just really, really, really ambiance heavy. His name is Chief Jiggly Titties. It's my present, I gotta name it what I want. Kid is ridiculously skilled at climbing. Look at this shit. Jesus. Why is it not letting me disturb my mother? Oh, spooky.
She's not here.
Spooky. Mom's getting a snack. She's got the munchies. Probably just tired from all this drinking she has to do to play with my retarded ass. Oh wow, the chair's still here. What the fuck? Ooh, spooky grandfather clock. Rude, firstly. I did not need a Slenderman jump scare status thing right now.
It's her, but it seems more like a memory. Are you alright?
Absolutely not, you're still here. Alright, Chief Jiggly Titty, stem skillless oak horse.
Whoa.
Good shit.
What is this place? A playhouse? What's that doing here?
Obviously I'm a fucking small child that needs a playhouse. Fuck off, Chief Jiggly Titties.
Is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up.
That is the creepiest offer you could have ever given me, but I have no choices, so let's do this shit. Through the windows, to the wall, to the bear crawls through these walls.
Whoa, look at this place.
I can't, you're still slowly opening the door.
Listen, there it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door.
Man, I remember how to do this shit too, and the storyline pacing is stopping me. I have to throw your ass in there.
It seems like these are connected somehow.
Turn that, I have to put my pendant here. And this thing, if I remember correctly. That was down here.
Maybe it requires some sort of key. Is there anything we can use?
Where does this stupid key go? I swear I was remembering it, right? I just need to convince him to get in here. If I can't turn this, there's nothing in here. box, don't do shit. I guess I had it backwards. Oh yeah, his paw goes down here. That was it. It's been like a year since I reran this.
What happened? Why didn't it open? Let's find a way to open it. What did you find? It's rather small, but it looks like my paws might fit. Aha! It's a button! That's it! It seems like the memory you share with her unlocked the door. Maybe... if we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need three more. I wonder where this will take us. And to be honest... doesn't look too bad. I hope the memory is close by. Over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge. Is there a way up this tower?
careful. All right then, one more time. But that's it.
Oh, finally. We must be getting closer. We made it back.
I'll be damned, we did.
We have to find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess. She must be so worried about you. But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out together. I know we will. Well, you know the ropes by now. Your step. Whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
Floaty things. They look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots. Thank you.
Let's not dwell here for too long.
Thank you.